we'll leave you now with some of the highlights of Armed Forces Day and how you can honour the special occasion. Bye-bye.